Search is underway for a permanent system president to head the UM system. This comes after Tim Wolf resigned as president amid campus protests last November. You'll remember Wolf's resignation forced Mike Middleton to come out of retirement to serve as interim president. ABC 17's Dan Massinio has been at the UM Board of Curators meeting and joins us live from the MU campus. And Dan, the presidential search consists of more than just curators.
It does. The UN Board of Curators wanted representation from both the student body and the faculty. And just today, the UN Board of Curators appointed two co-chairs to the Presidential Search Committee, meaning the search can now begin. Now, the curators joined the discussion from all over the state today. They met through a video teleconference. The Presidential Search Committee, which includes the curators, two co-chairs, two students, and two faculty members, will pick up out of a pool of candidates. The Board of Curators will make the final decision. The board has also enlisted the help of a search firm. An employee of that firm says curators need to ask, what do they hope the next president achieves? Tim Wolf resigned because of racial issues brought up by an African-American protest group at MU. I asked the chair of the board, Pam Henriksen, about what role diversity will play when picking a new president. This is what she had to say.
Diversity is very important, and we've reached out to a broader constituency that's diverse in many ways, racially, but in other ways. We've added, that's why we enlarged the search committee, to add faculty and staff, and we're going to spend a lot of time going out to the community.
The UN Board of Curators will hold open forums on all the system's campuses to give the university community a chance to weigh in about who the next new system president should be. Reporting live on MU campus, Dan Massinio, ABC 17 News.
Thanks, Dan. There's no date for when the committee will finish the presidential selection process, but they hope to have a list of candidates by November or December.